Hey folks, welcome back to this Let's Play of Crusader Kings 2. This is the Norseback Riding Campaign. I'm Peri, and we are continuing on with the Mutinso family tradition of expanding the Empire. It's 1046. Europe's a mess. We've had a small hand in making that possible. The least we can do. And I was going to create the Kingdom of Norway and add my Jarldoms in England to it, but I forgot that Jarldoms don't transfer. I just tested here with my Kingdom of Finland. And I cannot transfer him any of the folks that I rule. I can keep hold of him. Not that it matters all that much the way this war. The way these things are going. No, I need more. Ireland will take a while. I encourage my vassals to be as aggressive as they can because reasons. Because you're not really doing Viking right if you haven't burned something down. Let's see. Oh, that's right, siblings of this one. Children need learning because why not? You are strong at stewardship. We'll do intrigue. Whom are you at war with? You are at war with... Conquest of Thrumund? Okay. And now that I stopped going after hunting, I get the hunting achievement quest. Honey, you tried your best, but I'm going to marry you off anyways. Oh my, that suddenly complicated things. Be free, my lord commanders. Go play with the peasants. They are just absolutely revolting. Absolutely, absolutely. No threats, that's fine for now. Kind of sad. 1,500 revolting peasants killed. Three knights. Three cavalry. Almost like they were outgunned. Young Gandalf seems to be quick and praised indeed. Yes, I have a child of my court named Gandalf. Let's see. And we'll do him only. He's loyal too. Not sure why, but he is. Making him the king in Norway. I'll hold on to it. Get some better council members. They're all a bunch of flakes. Do I have to join you in a war again? Oh, good gravy. Goodness gravy. Not sure how I can keep... Not sure how long the fleet can stay. How long I can fund them all, but... Funny how quickly the battle wars change when large armies are run. Let's see, how are you? Yeah, you're fine. But you have a ducal title. Who are you? Oh, the petty king of Lothian. Okay. The real king of Scotland hasn't smashed you? That's for him embarrassing on his part. I'll stay here and finish that siege. If you command a band of 82 men and you're fighting someone who's got a 10,000 man army there, you probably should steer clear. Just like sage advice. Childhood focus. Because we are always playing. You're always playing Sims 3 on the personnel side, or on the family side, or whatever it's called side. The side side. Not the main side or the other side. Pick a side. You can do it now, you'll do thrift also. What is my tech doing? Ooh, I can do vice royalties. And this war is over. is over. What happened to you? What? Okay. Threatening. That going on, that's going on. Oops. Oh, I do, never mind. I do have a court position in, I think. Herdsman. Formed Lapland, good for you. Good for you, little king. Trouble did you get? Okay, you're going after Sussex. Don't know why, but okay, good for you. I get monthly prestige from an old scar. The scar comes from a wound I got drinking. So, not sure how that worked out. Occurred to me I needed to start working on my shipyards in my second province because the my army is now beginning to exceed the size of what I can carry. Grandson, you can do some etiquette. That's what I want to go in here. Turn that one off. I gained a threat by doing nothing. I'm not sure what I did. Can't declare war on... Oh, I see. Even though the province... No, I'm not sure how that works. Nothing prepares you for partying quite like human sacrifice. Council's position still hasn't changed. That's too bad. Council, why are you... Let's see, you have... Prosperity increases. Let's see. Ooh. Gonna flag her. Don't have enough geniuses in the game. Thank you. Lithuania is apparently at war with everyone. Never a bad plan, I guess. Speaking of plans, look, the timer, it is time to call this an episode, so that's what we'll do here. Making slow progress, now that I'm able to kind of jump in and help my Jarls over in Britain, we're getting some land. Making some real progress land-wise. Who occupies this? Why are you at war with Burgundy? What? Okay. Okay, so I can't do that. Oh well. Be nice to help them there, but I can't. Anyways, as always, if you like what you see, if you want to encourage more of this, I highly recommend the like and subscribe buttons. Those are two great ways to signal that to me. If you have any questions or comments, drop them below, and I'll answer them when I see them. Thanks very much for watching, and I'll see you next time.